please. Sailor, you look amazing. And oh, how cute. First of all, the brushed ultra knit. This is the most incredible fabric. We love Comfort Code because it is so known for softness and comfort. And you guys, we have five amazing prints in this 49-inch lounger or nightshirt, however you want to wear it, sleep in it, make it your favorite pair of pajamas. But when you bound out of bed in the morning, guess what? You're always going to be appropriate. If you want to add that zip front robe, that is available and coming up in the show too. But our today's special, brand new, and very exclusive, only here at HSN, and we have amazing prints. They're all so pretty. Okay, here's what we've got. The one that we just saw in Kenya is this one, and it is the most popular already. It's the woodland scene. Look at the deer. And, oh, this is so pretty. There's mushrooms and there's acorns and there's all kinds of fun little botanicals in there. We'll show you up close as we go through the show with that contrast binding around that V neckline and a kangaroo style pocket. We love everything about it, and I do appreciate those side slits, by the way. I am wearing the animal print, which is another option. But how cute. It's called Natural Animal, if you like the one I'm wearing. This one is adorable. It's the Navy Winter Birds. Gosh, they're just adorable. The cardinals, the berries, the night sky, and that contrast of that bright aqua, that turquoise, it is so pretty. Printed on both front and back and so incredibly soft. So this one's fun. We always love our black red plaid. That one is just kind of festive all year long, but it's just cool. I love both of those colors. That is a print that is always a big hit. This is the Natural Animal that I am wearing. And then this is what you saw on Sailor with that pink robe. This is available in pink, gray, fair isle. What a classic print that is. So again, with that kangaroo style pocket, that perfect V neckline, the fact that this is more of a surplus neckline and long sleeves, kangaroo pockets, I mean, if you want to live your life in comfort and look great doing it, take advantage at under $25 today, you guys. This is crazy. What an amazing price. And then it's on 4Flex, so it's literally $6.25 to get yours, or with an HSN card, it's $5. I'm not kidding. We are so excited about this. We did something similar to this about a year ago, and it was a big customer pick. And this one is a better price by far, and the prints are just so fabulous. 767781 is the item number. We have this available in extra small through 3X. It is 49 inches in length. It is machine wash, tumble dry, and the prints are all yours for the asking, and you're welcome to get more than one if you'd like. But Amy West is our special guest from Comfort Code by Cuddle Dud. Oh, look at her. Looking at, oh, you just look so cute in every darn one of these. And of course, we are always thrilled to work together to launch a new Today special because we love living our lives in comfort. Hi, Amy.
Yes. Oh, you look great. Hi, Callie. You look so chic in that Natural Animal. I mean, honestly, unless you told someone it was a lounger, like, that's what I love about the Natural Animal. It's just, it immediately elevates whatever garment you're wearing. And so I couldn't be more in love with all of our prints. And you know what? This is one of our top rated fabrications. This is our alternate, and it's brushed in the winter. So it's so cozy. It is so easy to wear and slip on, and it moves with you. And it just is one of those pieces that you'll never want to take off. So it's perfect for these days where you're curling up by the fire. The days are shorter and you want to stay extra warm all the way from when you get home from work, maybe. And you know, you got to take off your work clothes. You're gonna put this on all the way up till you go to bed and still feel appropriate if the kids are running around the house.
Exactly, that's the thing about it. That's why I like, yes, we're calling it a lounger, but you're gonna wanna just, you know, wear this straight into bed, because on those cold winter nights, this will help keep you nice and toasty warm. Oh, and the socks that the girls are wearing, I'm so jealous right now. I've got slippers on, but those are the faux Sherpa-lined slipper socks. Some of you know those crew cabin or socks or something like that from this brand that we have loved between both HSN and QVC for well over a decade, if not two. So it's a really special night. All those socks are coming up after this look at the Today special. But I do want to give you an update because we are busy already. I mean, it's $24.99. Are you kidding? It's such a good price. The Natural Animal is in the lead. I mean, it's hot. It's sexy. If you wanted to belt this and rock it out, you certainly could with a pair of high black boots. I'm not kidding. But the other choices are so fun. This one is the Woodland Scene. This is, I think, the first most popular. It is the most popular. Mm-hmm. That contrast bright pink binding. And then we've got this beautiful blue background, which is called Navy Winter Birds. I love this one with the red contrast. This one is super cute. I know we're taking the pan shots to give you a visual, but from top to bottom, it's just like you'll notice something different every time you see them and wear them. Of course, we love this print. Amy, you look amazing in it. The black red plaid. The one that I think Thank is you. Just the most interesting is this soft gray right next to you. Isn't that, it's so classic, isn't it?
Yes, yes. And I do feel like it's perfect too as we transition from winter into spring. It carries you right through because of the soft shades. And that Fair Isle, it's just a classic in the colder weather. So this is definitely one of my favorite prints as well. It's really hard to pick a favorite. I feel like all of these are home runs. I would really love to guess like which one is going to go the fastest. And it's a hard choice. They're all so amazing. But yeah, they're classic. And this is what I like to say about our prints. I like to talk about them as if they're collectible, because once you see them, this print won't come back. Maybe a slight variation of it before. So the last time we had this, we had a cardinal print. It was one of our most popular. So we brought back as this these beautiful winter birds with a pop of red. I think it might be a cardinal. It might just be I'm not a birding person, but it might be a wren or another winter bird. So we brought back a variation. So you won't see that same print come back again. And so if you love it, grab them now while you can, because once they're gone, they're gone. And we just love to have fun with our prints, because your sleepwear and your loungewear, they should make you smile. It's really about pressing that easy button and getting some relief and some comfort. I like to call it comfort food for the body instead of just for the soul, you know, and just feeling like you're being wrapped up in a hug. And, you know, Comfort Code is by Cuddle Duds, and Cuddle Duds has been around for over 50 years. We're a national company, and we are experts in layering. We live in layers, and we are experts in premium fabrication and attention to detail and amazing construction. So one of the great things about this, you have that luxurious hand feel, this luxurious fabrication. You can wash and dry this. Easy care.
Yeah. Absolutely. The brushed knit is amazing. It's so soft. Mm-hmm. And it's not a heavy nightshirt or sleep shirt or lounger. You can wear this to sleep in. You can wear this to, in fact, I think one of the comments I saw from last year's version was it's a very elegant evening or nightgown. And it's so true. It's elegant in its drape, in the side slits. I mean, it's just all the things that you make you feel comfortable. And at a time, I talk about this all the time, Amy, I'm obsessed with the fact, you know, my body's different than it was 2 years ago when the whole COVID thing, you know, hit. Because I've been lazy, I've been eating the comfort foods that, you know, make me feel better. But you don't have to worry about anything clinging or making you feel like, sometimes when you've got a separate top and a separate bottom, the bottoms feel like they're a little bit tight. You know, we're all different shaped, but this one, it stretches with you. It's 5% spandex, and the softness of the poly brush knit is something that's a perfect combination. I can see over 750 gone in the first few moments. We are definitely busy. We are taking every call and every order. We have extra small through 3X, order true to size. Are you wearing your regular size, Amy? I know I am.
I am. And it is designed for that ease of fit. And like you said, it's one of those pieces that makes you feel comfortable, even if you're not feeling 100% comfortable wherever you are in your journey. I like to call this judgment-free clothing, right?
There it
so
is.
I just got back from a trip to visit family. You know, we were on the road eating fast food at home, being fed big breakfasts and yummy home-cooked food, stuff that I wouldn't normally eat. I'm feeling a little, you know, not my leanest, but that's okay. We're all on a journey, right? It's just a moment. Hey, guess what? This lounger's not judging you.
Exactly.
It's just here to keep you warm and make you feel loved and make you feel comfortable.
Aww.
And that's what we're all about.
And look at the
comfort coat. It's that uniform of comfort.
I know. Yeah. I feel like a little girl night sleepover party needs to happen. We can do our nails and our toes together in something like this. You know, I keep saying it's like, well, there's a little more of me to love this year than there was last year because of all the reasons that you were sharing with your story too. But when you're traveling, or, you know, the truth is, in your own home, whether you've got family visiting morning or not, you want to wake up and feel appropriate. And this is going to be the way to do it, whether you wear it as a night shirt or a sleep shirt or as a daily lounger or evening lounger out of the bathtub. It just is so comfortable. You can just breathe freely and just enjoy what this brand does so well. And that is comfort, that is style, quite frankly, and it's soft fabrics. So I know at over 1,000 gone, we have so many, we have hundreds of you jumping to your phones to get yours. I'll go through the choices again. The black is called Woodland Scene with the deer and some cute little mushrooms, and there's this little squirrel in there and like some berries and acorns and such a cute little scene. The blue background is called the Navy Winter Birds, and that is so cute. We also love this classic pink-gray Fair Isle. We also are loving this black and red. This is such a big print, the black-red plaid. And then, of course, how do you say no to the natural animal? I mean, seriously, what a great job you guys did on this, because animal can be tricky. It can kind of, sometimes look kind of cheap and fakey. This looks very real and sexy.
Yes, and we did an animal print the last time we did this, and I'll talk you through some of the updates. So I loved the animal print last time, too, because it had a hood.
Oh, yeah.
It reminded me of that Shania Twain video, you know, Feel Like a Woman. She had her, like, animal print cat suits. That's what it felt like. But that's one of the updates that we actually brought to the lounger this season. We heard your reviews, and, you know, we know a lot of you want to do more than just lounge. You want to nap. You want to sleep in this really cozy lounger. And so we took that hood off so that you wouldn't feel like you were fighting with it if you did decide to go to bed in it. So there's a lot more versatility there. I love the V-neckline. For me, that's one of my favorite necklines.
Mine too.
I like a little bit more breathing room for my collarbones. Yeah, so we've updated that a little bit and then brought that beautiful contrast binding, as you mentioned, from the V-neck all the way to the back, which is something we always do, is finish that back binding there all the way to the cuffs, and then that kangaroo pocket. Just those little delightful little details that just pops. It's those extra things that make you smile, that don't necessarily have to be done, but that actually make all the difference in just that quality and that elevated feel of the design. And then all the way down to the bottom, you've got those vents, those little side slits, so that when you're walking, you don't get caught up in your hemline, and you actually have movement, and you can curl up on the couch, and you're not constantly getting caught and tied up in your lounger.
It's true. And we do have the socks on the side of the screen now, 770-314, the perfect pairing, because it's cold. We've got a long winter ahead. I'm wearing slippers, but those socks are super fluffy and thick. They're Sherpa lined. They're amazing. And it is a four pack available at $32.25. Different colors. We'll get to that in a minute. But I do really love this feature, the front pocket, which is that kangaroo pocket. I feel like if there is no pockets here, you'd be like, something's missing. Pockets are so everything. But sometimes pockets are tricky because they can add bulk to the hips. I don't need any more bulk to the hips. Thank you very much. I love the kangaroo pocket because it doesn't do that.
Yes, I agree. And talk about judgment-free clothing, right? Like, if you just feel like maybe you have a little extra right here, this kind of camouflages the situation just a little bit.
Situation.
But yes, that's one of the situation. That's one of our standard things that we do, is we love to put pockets in just about everything we possibly can, because we know you need that convenience. And so we put that in there so you have that nice convenience. I was carrying my phone around in my kangaroo pocket today. We always have to have our phone on us, right? Like, we live by our phones. We live by our technology, so we need that convenience. Or, you know, this time of year, you might have the sniffles. So you have a little tissue right there that's convenient. Or if you just have to run out and get the mail or your latest package from HSN, you can open up the front door. You can run out there, get what you need, not get locked out. And so that convenience is so, so important. And we're thinking about that. We're thinking about you and your life and what you're going through.
That's hilarious. Have you ever had experience where you're in a hotel room and you reach out to get your tray and it's like, oh, shoot, the door just closed behind me, and there I am in the hallway.
Oh, that is the worst. That is the worst.
Yes.
Fortunately, I've always been dressed.
Me too, but
that's certainly key, right? But oh my gosh, that is the worst. I have to go down and be like, oh, I forgot my key. Yeah. So we're thinking of you. You can put your key in there. Yeah.
It's so true.
Don't get locked out.
So 49.5 inches is, I love the length. Now, I'm 5'9". I think Amy is too. And you can see where it drops on me. It's like pretty much in the middle of my calf. Yep. So if you're a tall gal, it's great. If you're petite, it'll be more of a full length. I mean, how much prettier is that? I mean, honestly, this particular print, this natural animal, I could totally see you taking this out to on the town. You know what I'm saying?
Oh, yeah.
It's very popular. I'm sure everybody's thinking the same thing.
It just looks like a beautiful sweater dress. And I love you. You belt things all the time, too. Mm-hmm. And you could easily belt it right above the pocket there. And it would be so cute.
You
mentioned, with some black boots, which I know there's some on clearance right now. This is boot buying time right now, along with loungers.
I love what you shared. And if anybody is just tuning in, this, you know, last year we did a sleep shirt or a night shirt or a lounger like this, but it did have a hood. That was something that not everybody loved. So this year, this is an update on last year's really popular customer pick. I think that was a good call, having no hood on this, because when you're sleeping, you don't need one.
Right, right. So it gives you a little bit more freedom, a little more versatility. And, you know, the loungers are really designed for inside and around the house, and so you may not necessarily need that hood when you're inside. So it gives you a little more freedom of movement and freedom to sleep and nap without having to worry about the hood back there. But all together, it's really just, like you mentioned, like the perfect length. It gives you that leg coverage, but you still have a little breathing room because of the vents there. And I like to zhush my little sleeves up. And you're right, it's the perfect weight of fabric too, so you can easily layer it. We're seeing it here with our zip robe that we're going to be showing. It doesn't feel like too bulky of a fabric that you can't layer with it. I don't know about you, but sometimes I feel a little stifled when I layer fabrics that are too thick. So this is the perfect weight if you want to add a little sweater or a wrap or a robe right on top of it.
Absolutely.
It still feels great, and it doesn't feel like you're being overtaken by fabric.
It's true. In fact, Sayla's got that really pretty pink robe on over top of this Fair Isle. This one is so pretty. It's really soft and feminine, a little more girly than some of them. Femininity is nice when you're getting out of the shower or the tub and you just want to enjoy your evening. Maybe you have a glass of wine and relax, watch a movie. This is what you'll probably want to spend your life in through the coldest days of winter, because it really is comfortable. It is warm and it's soft. And it's $25. Yeah. I can't believe this great price. I mean, tomorrow, if any of them remain, it's going to be almost 40 and worth every penny of that. But by the way, I wanted to show you quickly. Come with me to show the socks. I mean, Amy, these aren't like little wimpy thin socks. These are super thick and plush.
Yes,
can I show you?
These are our famous faux Sherpa line socks. Yes, look how thick they are. Slipper replacements. And I love it because there's some cute color tonations here. So you can find one that pairs really well.
Yes.
And they're individually tagged. So if you want to give them as a gift, maybe you are going to give this lounger to someone as a gift. Hey, Valentine's Day is coming up. Or maybe you haven't seen someone over Christmas because plans change and you're going to see them. You still have some time to purchase some gifts. You can buy them together.
These socks, oh my gosh, and they've got little grippies on the bottom. My family all lives in Minnesota. It's freezing. These, I mean, floors are cold in the winter. By the way, we have them in blue fog. We have them in this chalk pink. We have the pretty marshmallow with the soft grays, and then we have them in black. But every pair is different, so if you wanted to separate these out for gifts, perfect. But it's shoe size 4 to 10. These are famous socks that you've seen on our sister network for years and years and years. They are available for you right now in 4 Flex. The item is 770314. We'll tell you more about them in a minute, but they are thick. They're completely Sherpa lined. They're incredible. But I was just trying to kind of match which color I would put with each of the choices of our prints with our Today Special. So let's go through them again. We are busy. I've been told we have over 500 people on the phones ordering, trying to get their favorite. And of course, the beauty at midnight is that nothing is gonna be selling out in this show, but this is gonna air throughout the night. Mm-hmm. So by morning, we shall see where we are. The most popular is this natural animal. So consider, it's extra small through 3X. At this point, with how many, almost 2,500 or so spoken for, a third of that is in this natural animal. So probably will be the first to go today. So get your size. If you're in between sizes, you know, something like this, you want it to be a little bit roomier. If you go between a small and a medium, for example, go for the medium. But I will say, it's true to size, no question. The natural animal, this is that really pretty soft gray Fair Isle. We love this in this black background with all these. I mean, this one is just, I think this is the second most popular, isn't it, at this point, Allison? This is so pretty. We have this in the beautiful blue background with the birds. We have the black and white, black and red plaid, and of course, the natural animal. So if you are just tuning in, seeing this today's special for the first time, treat yourself. I mean, 25 yeah. bucks. I mean, it's a little more than $6 on a flex pay. Any major credit card is accepted. HSN card holders, it's $5 to get yours. And take note of the sizing on the left of your screen, because if you're a new shopper with us, that helps you understand. It is definitely your choice of prints, and all of them are available right now, 767-781. I always love offering Cuddle Duds, Comfort Code by Cuddle Duds with you and being with Amy at midnight. Mm. In fact, the last today special we offered was a two-piece pajama set during the holidays. I wore them all day. I was telling Amy before the show, I woke up, I slept in them. I woke up, I spent my day in them. I went to an appointment within them at 3 o'clock this afternoon, came home, and then took a bike ride in them with my son. Literally in my PJs.
They're here for it. We're here for you, and our PJs and our loungers, they're here for whatever it is that you want to do. And that's the world that we live in right now. You know, you have to have a really very important event to get me out of my loungewear now, because I don't like wearing tight things and feeling all bound up and feeling like I'm in trouble. I want to wear my comfortable clothes. I want to be at ease at all times, because you know what? I've just decided that's how I want to live my life. I want to be happy and comfortable and free, and that's what we're all about. And I really want to speak to the premium fabrication that we are known for, and the Ultra Knit is such a great example of it. It's 95 poly, 5% spandex. You have got incredible ease of movement, and it's incredibly soft. I wish all of you could feel this. Some of you are familiar with Comfort Code. Maybe you've bought our Ultra Knit fabrication before, but for those of you who are new, the reason this Ultra Knit is so special, it is brushed on the inside and the out, so it's super soft and cozy up against your skin and also on the outside, so it feels as soft as a blanket, as soft as a baby's mm-hmm. blanket. It is that buttery, silky soft, and it's a nice tight knit, so it's completely opaque. There's no grin through, there's no see-through, and on top of all of that, it's also washable. So you have to think about, with this lounger, that's a lot of fabric that goes into making this. And what an incredible value.
Honestly,
that you have today.
It's insane. $24.99. I love this today's special. I'm so glad that now 3,000 of you have said yeah. And some of you, most of you actually, are getting two. Maybe you're getting one for yourself and one for a best friend, or one for your mom, or one for your sister, one for your daughter. I mean, these are just, because it's a semi-relaxed fit, you don't have to stress too much about getting the right size. There's no pant or top to have to make sure you've got the right dimensions. And you know, the truth is, if you're busty, this is okay. Some of our gals tonight are busty. Mm-hmm. There's stretch here, so you've got that going for you. And boy, oh boy, the comfort, and I'm just loving how Sayla looks over there on that couch. She is just like, I am ready for a glass of wine and a movie tonight. And that's the way you should feel. You know, we deal with a lot of stress in life. And when it's your downtime, make it special, make it comfortable, make it worthwhile, because this doesn't judge. It's just like the best of all worlds. So I'm delighted to see everybody's loving it tonight, Amy. Let's go through
and
the colors.
I was just thinking.
Yeah?
Oh, yes, absolutely. I was just saying, and in addition to that glass of wine, every time I wear my Comfort Code, all my animals come to snuggle. They know. They know comfort when they see it. I've got my little puppy. He's on the floor joining me in the she shed today. But yeah, you're going to have your wine and whatever your comfort animal is. It will be in your lap.
I love it. Yeah, they're all very popular. The most popular is the natural animal. So again, if you are just tuning in, I don't want you to wait, because it probably will lose sizes early on in the day, no question. This is that soft pink and gray Fair Isle. This is that perfect winter. It's almost like little snowflakes in there, but there's nothing too seasonal. It's going to be perfect year-round, honestly, even though this is something you'll enjoy if it's a cold winter's night under the blankets. It's not too heavy. It's not going to make you overheated. It's kind of the perfect sweet spot of the knit and the gauge. This black is called the woodland scene, with the deer and some leaves and some acorns and some mushrooms and some squirrels. Everything we love that's out working their magic in the middle of the night against that black background. This is that blue. It's the navy winter birds, with the bright blue against the navy and some soft blues and other bright blues as well, berries, etc. We love the black and red plaid. And of course, how do you say no to that natural animal? I'm glad you're not. glad you're getting it. $5 by using your HSN card. FlexPay for any other major credit cards, it's only $6.25. And they're on their way. 767781 is the item number. I want to give you more details on these socks. I cannot believe how amazing they are. Seriously, these things are crazy. They're so cushy and thick and plush. I mean, there's literally, I'm gonna turn this one inside out because it doesn't just give you a little topper on the ankle. I mean, they're thick, they're all the way up to the middle of the calf, because when winter strikes and you get cold, oh, nothing is worse. It like sinks into your bone marrow, it feels. But we do have them, and again, it's a four pack for $32.25, four pair. This is a great buy. This is like $5 or $6 a pair. This one is called, there's four color palettes, if you will, but each pair is different in terms of its print. We've got the chalk pink here. We have the blue fog that are on the actual model stands. There's the marshmallow, which is a soft gray and white. And we have the most popular is in the black. Very, these are amazing socks. I cannot even believe these aren't more money because they're thick, they're warm, they've got grippers on the bottom, and they are fine for sizes 6 through 10. There they are. Item is 770314. But it's time to talk about other fashions from Comfort Code by Cuddle Duds. That robe that we've seen tonight on Sela, oh my goodness. First of all, it's brand new. So pretty. I love the full zip front, two big, deep pockets, and the, oh my gosh, I cannot even hardly speak. It's so soft. It's even softer than the Today Special sleeper. This is an incredible product, and it is brand new. Oh, it's exciting to have brand new. And lengthwise, these are 48 and a half inches. They are so pretty. All the colors are amazing. This one is called the Patriot Blue. Patriot Blue. It's really a beautiful deep purple. Here's your Amaryllis Red. Gosh, that's a pretty red. We love the soft blushy colors. This one's called Lovely Pink. And this one is, this is Lovely Pink and this one's Dawn Pink. There's like a peachy color and a brighter pink. We'll make sure you understand which is which. And then we have it in the white. Love the little satin trim around the neckline. And of course, everything about a robe gives you just one more layer of, you know, of everything to love. So the lovely pink is the most popular, yeah?
I had to show how white this one is popping up against the red lounger that I have on. And there's so many great things to talk. I was going to let you finish, if you needed to, on what's selling most popular right now.
I love all of these. I was just going to make sure you understand this more of a coral or blushy color is the dawn pink, like sunset or sunrise. The brighter pink is called lovely pink. So if you have a favorite, they're both really pretty. But I know how we feel. Girls who love pink just love pink and every shade of
it. Just need to get them both.
There it is. Yeah, so these are brand new. I love that this zipper goes all the way up to, what is it? Basically, it's kind of like a funnel kind of style collar, kind of a stand collar. It goes all the way up.
Yes, so we've built up the collar so you have that additional warmth because, you know, the neck really does play a huge part in your temperature. So covering that neck, just like when you have your scarf on, will help keep you warmer and just that extra bit of coziness. This fabrication, if I could compare it to you, I have a blanket that I bought as a throw for my couch. And this is what it feels like. It is silky, it is fleeced, it is so soft. And even though this is 100% polyester, it actually still has great give to it. And that's just that mechanical stretch that's built into it. We have some other fabrications that do the same. It's just a lovely, lovely fabrication. This is the first time that you're seeing a zippered robe that we've offered. We've shown one other robe that we've had earlier this season. We had a waffle knit robe. And this one is just, I mean, the hand feel on it literally feels like silk that grew fur. Dead. It is so soft. On the inside, it's fleeced up even more. And I love, as you mentioned, that silk binding and trim that goes all the way around the cuff on the arms. You also have it on the pockets because, again, we want to make sure you have those pockets for convenience. And even down to this beautiful silky tag here. You know, we heat seal almost all of our tags. In this situation, this type of fabric, it would be very difficult to do that. So we've brought that silky tag just to keep
that super, super soft silkiness right up against your skin, so you don't have to have any itchiness or feel like you have to cut anything out. And again, this is easy care, wash and dry.
Yeah, easy care for sure. Perfect description, the way you said, it's like silk that's grown fur. Mm-hmm. I love that, Amy. It's honestly, it is so soft. It is really, it feels really expensive.
Excuse me. Great.
Bless you. We do have the satin binding around the cuffs on the arms and then around the neckline. Subtle detail, but it really is. Mm. That's what elevates it to a level that looks like is way more than $43. The colors are sensational. I want to go through them once again, and I'm going to have my producer help me because I want to make sure I got them right. You're seeing on Kenya the dawn pink. That's got much more of a corally, soft coral blush tone to it. The other pink that you've seen on sale is called Lovely Pink. Donna is in this terrific, what is like a beautiful, perfect purple. And that one I wanna say is called the Amaryllis. Nope, that's the red. The beautiful, the purple is the Patriot Blue. Thank you. And then we do have it in the white, as I just slipped into because I just couldn't resist. There's nothing better than a robe. I mean, whether you wear it with something underneath or not, it's completely.
And it's so classy looking. The way you wear it, it looks like a coat. You look like you have this like beautiful sweater dress. I think the V-neck really plays to elevating it beyond loungewear. And then you put this on and it's like you put this really fuzzy like faux fur jacket on. But aside from that, basically what I'm saying is you look elevated and like $1 million walking around your house. It's like you actually coordinated, you're looking sophisticated, and husbands everywhere are applauding, right? Because my husband laughs at me when I'm in my, you know, comfy clothes that I've had for ages and ages. He's like, what are you wearing? He knows when I'm in my cuddle duds and when I'm in my comfort code by cuddle duds and when I'm not. And he always lets me know.
It's funny how it does matter. I mean, as to how we carry ourselves, how we really, I mean, our whole head mindset, it's just different than if you're wearing something sloppy and something, you know, the old things that just because they were comfortable, you keep them around. Something like this can just really make you feel more ladylike and more feminine and elegant. But I want to update you. I know we've got a clock. The Lovely Pink. Oh, goodness. We're a couple hundred strong. Honest goodness. Valentine's Day is just around the corner, too.
Yes,
if you are looking for a great gift for somebody, you don't have to stress too much. This is a robe, a full zip robe, 48 and a half inches in the length, machine wash, tumble dry, deep pockets, the softest fabric that you probably have ever felt. I can't wait for you to experience it. Also, by the way, 4 Flex for all of you, whether you use any major credit card of your choice. With an HSN card, you can add a 5th Flex. So it really is such a nice time. The winter is gonna be long. We have a long road ahead and it's gonna stay cold for months. And boy, whether you're, you know, running out, like you said, to grab the paper or grab the mail or let the dog take a quick little break, it's really nice to have some layering, but a robe that's always appropriate once again.
Yes. Yes, and true to size again, and really designed with that ease of fit. What I love about the zipper that you don't get with the tie-on robe is that confidence, right, of like, it's not going to fall off of me. So if you want to wear it solo on its own, you can and still feel really confident walking around your house and going about your business and not really feeling exposed. You feel like you're wearing a one-piece. Or if you're layering it on top, you feel great too. So I just think that that zipper adds all the difference in your confidence when you're walking around. I feel a lot of times when you see, you know, if you're hanging out with family and someone's in a robe, you're like, oh, they're really comfortable and casual. But just adding that zipper makes it feel a little bit more put together and a little bit more appropriate. So if you are amongst family or have teenagers or, you know, like me, I have all the neighborhood kids running through my house all the time. You can still feel at ease and still have that rock, that confidence that the zipper brings of feeling like, okay, I'm a little more zipped up and put together.
Right, so right. Oh, the best days of your life with all those kids running through your home. I mean, it's the joy that, you know, it brings. So I know we're busy on this one. We don't have nearly as many of the robes as we do with the Today Specials, which I'll update you on that I'm wearing. That so is Amy, and all the other prints are available. You've seen on the screen, and the gals are wearing this under the robes too. It was so cute watching the girls come to the studio. When they slipped into the robe, they were all like, just smiles and ear to ear. So I know we're gonna share with you lots of other things. Over 4,400 today's specials are gone already. I'll give you a reminder, there it is, 767-781, five incredible prints. The natural animal is the most popular by far. So if you are interested, grab it. But we still have all the sizes, extra small through the 3X. And by the way, we also remind you that the HSN card is something that, as you've heard, can help you add another flex to anything. But you can also save $10 tonight when you get approved for that card. To sign up, go to hsn.com, call that toll-free number. You can apply that to our today special, to the robe, to the socks, whatever you would like. But it is a nice card to have throughout the year, and there's all kinds of benefits that you'll hear more about as you shop with us this year. We've got the cutest outfit. I actually wore that last hour. There's a really cute little pullover top and some velour leggings coming up next.
Freshen your outlook and explore the possibilities all month on HSN. Join us this weekend for new products and programs to help you become your best, from cozy fashion to solution-based skin and hair care, essential kitchen tools and tips to make every meal amazing, plus free shipping on all electronics. Explore the possibilities Saturday at midnight on HSN and at hsn.com.
I'm gonna learn how to cook healthy food that tastes good. And guess what? I know that HSN has everything I need to make that possibility happen. So cheers to a new year, a healthier year, a more energetic year, a more beautiful year, upfitting into our DG2s.
Well, I'm telling you, you're gonna explore some possibilities right here with what we've got next from Comfort Code by Cuddle Duds. These leggings are incredible. They're like velvet. They're literally, well, it's velour, which equates to me as the same exact feel as velvet. They are thick, they are really nice. They're not opaque. Boy, are you going to feel good in these. And how about that bright red? Amaryllis red. I love this. I still have some of the amaryllis bulbs that I bought for the holidays in my house. It looks amazing. But this is the Dawn Pink. This is more of that soft, corally-based pink, not the bright pink that we offered in the robe. Then we've got this in the Patriot Blue, Gorge Navy Blue. And then I was wearing these black leggings last hour with this top, in case you are tuning in and wondering what I was wearing last hour. This is coming up in a moment. But I'm telling you, oh, that's the wrap. These are incredible, Amy. I can't really explain.
Oh, yes.
These are different than any leggings I've offered for like years. I just love how upgraded or high style they are.
Yes. And you know, this is actually the first time we get to bring velour to HSN with Comfort Code.
Nice.
So yay, drum roll please. This is one that does very, very well with QVC, and we think that all of you at HSN are gonna love it as well. Velour is really coming back. This is one of our more popular fabrications. We get amazing reviews on this, and velour is having a moment. You know, the tracksuits are coming back. We are trending on the velour, so this is a great time to jump on board if you don't have any pieces or if you need some fresh pieces that are modernized for today. And how great are these leggings? And what I love about them, especially with these black ones, they can almost be like a riding pant. You know, you can put some riding boots on with them. And like you said, it's very sophisticated. It's a very elevated fabric. And I'm going to tell you a few secrets of why it is so special with us.
Okay.
So first of all, this is a double-faced velour. So if you flip it inside out, I'll show you a little bit here. I should just take this off of the hanger and that would be a lot easier, right? Okay, so we're gonna flip it inside out and I'm gonna show you the double facing. So on the outside, you have that great velour here. And then on the inside, you have this wonderful brushed, really nap on the inside. So super cozy and soft right up against your skin. Another thing that we do, have you noticed how saturated these are? The colors are incredibly vibrant. Well, one of the secrets to that vibrancy is the way that the fabric is cut so that the nap is up. And so that color just comes through so strong, which, by the way, with all of our fabrics, many of the times I see the reviews, how impressed people are that the saturated hues last and last and last and they don't fade, even though you can wash and dry these. So you can plan on this saturation sticking around because that is what goes into premium fabrication. So those are just a few reasons why these are so amazing. We've got great stretch with a 95 poly, 5% spandex. And look at that nice, wide, comfortable waistband. And all of our elastics in our waistbands, we tack them down so they won't flip and turn in the wash and
That's a big deal. I mean, it doesn't fold over. I was wearing these in black and I noticed the nice wide waistband, how it gave me total comfort here. I like too, there's a little bit of a curved hemline at the ankle, which makes it super special. Whether you're wearing these with flip-flops or sneakers or slippers, the stretch is kind of unexpected because you feel for the fabric. If you didn't know what the content of the fabric was, you go, velvet? Oh, it's velour. Mm-hmm. It's like, but it's so soft. Let me get this card out of the way because it is such.
And hardy.
Right.
I've seen stretch velour before, but a lot of times it feels very thin and you get that grin through. This is a very hardy material, but still feels great as a legging. It does feel like a nice warm legging, but it still doesn't feel like, oh, this is white thick, like I'm wearing cardboard. No, it has great movement to it, but just an incredible amount of warmth and coziness. And really that high sheen just makes it look just so luxurious.
It really does. They feel amazing. 29-inch inseam, by the way. They're, you know, I'm kind of obsessed with leggings. I have been for a long time. I have so many pair and I'm very picky. I mean, I've returned leggings that are too thin because I don't want to show more than I should. I mean, I want to be appropriate too. These are the dressiest, most elegant, most upscale and sophisticated leggings because of that soft fabric. It's a plushy velour, double knit, double faced, as you can see with that extra wide waistband and stretch in all directions. So with 29 inches, and that's, you know, I'm 5'9", so is Amy. You want that length, but because it is the fabric it is, if you want to zhuzh it up a little, if you want to pull it down a little, it is just, it's very accommodating. And certainly accommodating to our curves as we go through life, because I don't want anything tight at the waist. I don't want another reminder that I may be, you know, a little thicker in the middle. I mean, this is something that you just feel judgment-free zone when you're wearing a pair of leggings like these. These aren't leggings to wear to the gym or wear for Pilates. These are much more dressy.
Yeah. They are, and that's the thing. They are completely designed for lounging, but how easy, like you mentioned, you got to do all your errands and you still were wearing what were actually PJs, but designed with some athleisure in mind. Well, that's what you have here. You have these great lounge leggings. And how easy they are to dress up. I mean, you could pop on some boots with these. You could put some cute combat boots with these or some flip-ons. Any kind of tunic you could wear over it. But also, because there is no grin through or see-through with the stretch, you can wear something that doesn't have to fully cover you in the back. And you don't have to worry about any wardrobe malfunctions or embarrassing oversights way. I mean, it really does feel like a trouser.
It does.
With a legging sensibility about it.
Well said. Have you ever been invited to a gathering and they say upscale casual? This is what I find to be upscale casual. If you want a matching
style tip.
Yeah, right? Mm-hmm. We've got the matchy-matchy. If you want to go a little bit, you know, color blocking, we've got those options. We'll talk about this sweatshirt in a second. But the colors are so pretty. This is that Patriot blue. It's like a sapphire blue, actually. It's not a navy. It's look at how, that's like a regal color. Isn't it?
Yes.
Love it.
Yes, it is. It's like a royal. I like sapphire. I think that's perfect because I have a sapphire ring and it is. That's a beautiful, perfect color. It's much more rich than a navy.
It is. And the soft blushy color is called the Dawn Pink. It's really pretty. It's like a salmon kind of color. And we do have a matching top that goes with it. The black is incredible. And it really is unexpected. When you feel this, when it gets to you, and on a FlexPay, it's only $7.19. That's with any major credit card. HSN card holders, feel free to add another Flex if you would like. It's less than $6, $5.75 to get these delivered. And if you are a fan of Comfort Code, this is Comfort Code by Cuddle Duds. And it's a brand that's been around for so long. I mean, the brand has actually been around for over 50 years. Many of you are familiar with shopping the brand at QVC, our sister station. And now we share the love. You know, everybody wants something soft and comfortable. And in this case, much more stylish. So brand new once again, 764241, 29 inches on the length, as I mentioned. And I do want to talk next about the top, but I have to remind you of our today's specials too, because it's, I don't want you to miss this one. I'm wearing it. It's a nightshirt. It's a lounger. It's absolutely amazing. And it's $24.99. It's such a great buy. We're at like 5,000 gone already. I'll give you a reminder after this next item. Oh, in fact, let's do it now. I think it's great. I want you to make sure you get your favorite color and print, because we've got five of them. Take a quick look. The item of our star is right there, 767781. The gray is that classic Fair Isle. There's a black background with really pretty, like a foresty kind of theme. There's that, I think the navy has more of the birds. And then of course the natural that I'm wearing. And then Amy is in that red and black plaid. So get it while you can. Extra small through 3X are the sizes and all five prints available. But this top is next, and this is the same incredible upscale velour that we just featured in the legging. I mean, you think about a sweatshirt and you think about legging, you think casual, casual, casual. Not with this. And here again, I'll say you do want to feel this to understand how elegant it really is for something that is style-wise much more comfortable, which is where we're living our lives right now. Thank goodness, Amy, that we can at least live comfortably through, you know, what we've learned the last almost 2 years.
Yes, it really has become a lifestyle, because there is so much unknown out there. So let's get comfortable, let's settle in, let's find the ease where we can. And this is certainly one of them. And, you know, if you're new to Comfort Code, again, this is one of our most popular fabrications and the first time we're bringing it to HSN, which all of Comfort Code's designs are exclusive for HSN. Comfort Code is by Cuddle Duds, so you will see Cuddle Duds around, but you won't see these designs because they are just for you at HSN. And so this great velour pullover, what a wonderful basic. You might have some other pullovers with a similar silhouette, but maybe they're a terry, or maybe they're a different cotton or a different poly. Well, this is a beautiful velour, these rich, deep, saturated hues, cut with wonderful ease of fit, almost that tunic length cut. So it fits so perfectly over the leggings. But really, you could pair this with jeans. You could pair this with anything. Zoom friendly, still has a little athleisure vibe, but because it's that rich velour with that wonderful sheen, you could dress this up, pop a statement necklace on, and go. And you're still in your comfy loungewear, right?
Yeah, exactly. I mean, that's you're absolutely right, because of the feel of this fabric. By the way, we don't have many of these. My producer just told me we have a couple hundred of any color. This is your beautiful amaryllis red. That is as Hello Valentine's Day as I've ever seen. And red is just such a nice color of confidence and you know, patriotism and all the good things. This is that dawn pink. That's more of that salmon-based pink. We have it in this gorgeous, I'm gonna call it sapphire again, because it is so vibrant and rich and saturated in color. And I can hardly ever say no to black. How about you, Amy?
Right. Yes. And this is such a beautiful, rich black. I was thinking that with the leggings too. And we ran out of time to point it out, but a lot of times with the leggings, you'll get a matte black, or you'll get like an off black, or the color will wash out. Well, this is a rich, deep black, deep, deep black. So it feels so luxurious. It just looks so high end. I mean, it really is a premium fabrication. And then just a reminder, if you're just tuning in, I'll talk a little bit more about what makes our velour so special. This is a double faced velour. So if you look at the inside
of the fabric, or, you know, if you just reverse it a little bit, you'll see this beautiful map where it's brushed up on the inside. Maybe black is not the best color to show, but it's brushed up on the inside. So super soft and warm and toasty up against your skin. And then the outside, that beautiful velour. And the reason why these colors are so rich and so saturated is the way that the fabric is cut. So it's a technique where they actually cut the nap and they design it. They sew it all together with the nap up, so that you can see a lot more of that color. Because, you know, when you do the up and down, like one side's going to be a little bit softer and one side's going to be a little bit deeper. So this design so that it naturally falls to the more saturated side of the nap. And that's one of the reasons why it's such a beautiful deep hue. And remember, easy care, wash and dry. So to have such a luxurious, great high-end fabric and to be able to wash it and dry it, I mean, that's the easy button. If I call anything an easy button, it's that.
Right. Most velvet is not able to be machine washed, but this is that a feel of velvet. It is that beautiful velour, and it's light, it's cool, it's so soft. Thank you for your orders on this one. Very limited on the double plush velour pullover. It's 764-222. I will encourage you to get our today's special. If you're looking, tuning in going, why is Callie in her pajamas? Because I can be tonight. Launching a new today's special with Comfort Code by Cuddle Duds. Our final item of the show is something you're going to love too. This is a sale price. Let's see. I was going to say that graphic. Yeah, there it is. $29.98. Woo! Down from over about $42. So it's a beautiful hooded fleece wrap. The soft fleece is another amazing fabric that Comfort Code by Cuddle Dust does so well. They're famous for it. Now there's two mountainscape prints. One is done in a deep purple. You just saw in Sela. This one is the black. They are hooded. They are so pretty because they don't have any zippers or buttons. It's an open front, so you can kind of create whatever kind of, you know, style you would like. Doesn't that look great on Sela? She's wearing a really great bright pink pant with that, which we do have available in stock with that matching print. We have two other colors, which is the black and charcoal. And then last hour, I was wearing this one. This is the black with the animal print. And check out that whole hood done in the same kind of print. Longer length here. This is 32.5 inches. And it too, easy to care for. Machine wash, tumble dry. It's light, it's warm, it's soft. We only have a couple hundred in each color, so if you want it, black and animal will be the first to sell out, probably followed by this black and charcoal, which is probably the dress. I don't know, they're both so sexy and dressy. These may be a little bit on the more sporty side with that purple mountainscape and then that black mountainscape.
You put that. They are a little bit more sporty, and these kind of lean towards a little more versatility to dress them up if you want. As a reminder, so the lounger that we're doing for the Today Special used to have a hood last season. So we took that off so you could have a little bit easier movement if you're sleeping and you don't feel like you're fighting with the hood. Well, if you're missing that hood, now is your chance. Just grab a wrap just to throw over. This is our stretch fleece. Look at the movement in it. Look at how it just, I mean, it stretches for days. And to find a fleece that can stretch can be really difficult. This is really what we're known for, is our stretch fleece. It is so cozy. Again, it feels super soft to your hand, like a baby's blanket. And we love our wraps. So we brought you this really lovely wrap in the stretch fleece. It has great movement to it. The fleece is a lovely gauge. It's really not too thick, so you don't feel overwhelmed by it as a layer. And then again, we put those pockets in there because we know you love the pockets. They're right on seam, so they just fall flat against your body. They don't add a lot of extra girth to you. They really, we were expert at pockets, and we make them so that they're as camouflaged as they possibly can be. And again, ease of care, wash and dry.
I do love that this has the pocket, or the hood rather, versus the Today Special sleeper. So I'm just throwing this one on because it is similar, the animal print or that natural animal.
Yes.
The hood is nice. And this is surprisingly light and stretchy. To be able to wrap this, again, here I go with, if you wanted to belt it up and really create a very elegant look, a statement piece of jewelry, as you suggested, even this with, you know, your favorite pair of jeans or leggings or a skirt. Something that could be really sporty and casual, but you can totally elevate that look, especially with this one and the black and the charcoal. But we are counting backwards, you guys. With everybody on the phone lines, we don't even have 1,300 left, I'm told. So keep this in mind, extra small through 3X. Very generous fit, by the way. These all are size smalls. But look at, I mean, you could accommodate a whole second person in this, probably.
Plenty of room. I would say the only reason I would even go up to a medium is just our longer arms. You know, for the small, they just bring the sleeves in just a little bit for a more petite figure. But this is the fabric that I choose when I have my friends over. We're all sitting around the fire and it starts to get a little nippy and you want that extra layer. I'm like, oh, I got you covered. Let me grab your fleece. Or if I'm running from the house to the gym and I want to throw a layer over my yoga pants or long sleeve shirt or whatever I have, this is what I throw on. It's so easy. Just grab it and go. Ease of care, looks like $1 million, easy to dress up, and really appropriate for almost any occasion. Or if you just want to wear it around the house, you really feel like you've just cuddled up in your favorite blanket.
Yeah, it's so true. I love the cold weather, but you know, unless you're prepared for it, it can kind of be miserable. I grew up in the Northwest or the Midwest, so I know what a cold feels like, but these are the types of things that, it's like, almost like a personal, you know, like an adult blanket. You know, when you were a kid and you had a favorite blanket, something like this, you just do love wrapping yourself up in. Yes. And if you're wearing sweaters or something bulkier, it's okay, because there's so much. Look at the stretch on this. It's pretty crazy.
Oh, yeah.
From the arms.
And plenty of room.
Right.
Mm-hmm. Plenty of room on those sleeves to put them on. And we were talking how you're talking about you're from the Midwest. Well, I just went to visit my family in Kentucky. And we ended up, our flights got canceled, which happened to a lot of people's flights this Christmas. So we had to drive. And I was definitely rocking my comfort code while I was in the car for 15 hours driving up to Kentucky.
Oh, wow.
And so these were the layers that I was wearing. I was wrapping my fleece way around me because, you know, Dad always has to keep a car like ridiculously cold so that he stays awake. And so the fleece wear is where it's at when you're traveling, when you're out in these cooler temps. And honestly, because it is a lighter fleece, it's okay if it warms up just a little bit. Maybe you're in Florida like us. I'm in Jacksonville. You guys are down there in St. Pete. So it really does fluctuate very easily with the weather. It's going to keep you so nice and toasty on those cold days.
Isn't this purple pretty? It's called Purple Abstract Leaves. It's just unique and fun. I love the vibrancy of like that beautiful deep purple with a little bit of a pink undertone with that hood that is the same incredible fleece. And of course, wear it or not, but the days are always, there's always that moment where you're like, oh, I wish I had a hood. And then this one, the black hood, is called Black Mountainscape, and it literally does look like a bunch of beautiful mountains, my favorite place to be. And then we've got the two that are a little bit on the dressier side if you're just flipping through the channels. This is black charcoal, and then we have the black with the animal print. The length, like I said, it's a little longer than, for example, this top, which is that pullover velour. This is fleece, and it gives you 32.5 inches. As you can see on the gals, both Sayla and Kenya are tall gals, and you can see it, it drops. It gives you backside coverage. It doesn't limit you because it's not required to be zipped up. You can open it, you can snuggle in it, you can wrap it around you a little bit, and it really does feel comforting. Interesting for the
name. Or like me, I'll take my 6-year-old and give her a hug and wrap it around her. And so it's got plenty of stretch for that as well. I wanted to show off, since we had a few moments more, this is a great one to show off our heat sealed tags, which are standard in everything except for those robes, which we have the silky tags on. But we put those heat sealed tags. You don't have to ever cut a tag out. You don't have to worry about that, super soft against your skin. And then this has that finished binding all the way on the back seam right there. That's something that a lot of brands don't do. They don't finish that binding. And that is, it can get really itchy and tormenting. We want you to be as comfortable on the inside as you are for those snuggling up to you on the outside of the fabric. So we're always thinking of those little delightful details to keep you more comfortable.
Absolutely. By the way, we do have some bottoms that match. I know Sayla is wearing this color in this purple abstract. The bottom I'm going to put on the screen for you. I apologize, we don't have time to put it all out here. 760-121 for the matching pant. Now the Today Special is also on your screen, 767-781. It has been incredibly popular. This Today Special is a lounger. It's a nightshirt. You can enjoy it throughout your day if you would like, with the kangaroo pocket in the front, nice V neckline, and no hood this year. So our star of the day, which is coming up again in just a matter of a minute or two, amazing. Thank you so much, Amy. You are just, working with you. I really enjoy launching Comfort Code here.
The best time with you too.
Me too.
It's always fun. I feel like we're just having girlfriends, like a PJ party.
Don't you want to do like a nails and toes and some wine and a movie and popcorn?
And the wine. I'm with you.
Always the wine.
You had me at wine. Let's do it. I'm coming down there right now. I'll see you in like 3 hours, okay?
We'll see you throughout the day. Sleep well. And thank you guys so much for your orders on everything that we've offered from Comfort Code by Cuddle Dud. Our finest value of the day, which I am wearing, is coming up right now. It is something brand new and exclusively right here at HSN. Enjoy it.